In this video, we will explain how to replace the Ultimaker S5 silicone nozzle cover. While printing, the nozzle cover helps to maintain a stable temperature by shielding each print core from the cold airflow of the fans. The cover also helps prevent backflow of material into the printhead if something goes wrong during printing. Due to the heat of the nozzles, the nozzle cover may become worn over time. We recommend checking the quality of the cover at least once every 3 months. Examine the bottom of the printhead to see if the cover forms a good seal around each nozzle, and if the hole of each nozzle is round. Also, gently open the fan bracket to check the other side of the nozzle cover. If the nozzle cover looks burned or damaged, it should be replaced. First, remove both print cores. Go to the configuration overview and select Unload for each print core. Position the print head at the front of the printer. Hold the front fan bracket closed. Pull the cover away from the print head and throw it away. Take the new nozzle cover and hold it behind the fan bracket in the correct orientation. Make sure the protruding shapes of the cover match the shapes of the holes in the bracket. Insert the middle tab of the nozzle cover through the slot in the printhead fan bracket. Hold the cover against the bracket, and with your thumb, apply pressure to the metal plate from the inside of the printhead. Use flat-tipped tweezers to pull the tab through the bracket and plate until the seal locks the cover in place. Pull the right side of the nozzle cover and fold the pocket over the edge of the metal plate. Repeat this for the left side. Finally, push the front tab through the slot in the printhead fan bracket while applying pressure to the metal plate from the inside of the printer. Make sure the seal is pushed through the plate to lock the cover in place. Push the silicone flaps underneath the metal tabs at the sides. It's very important that the nozzle cover is placed correctly. So first, perform a small check. Slide your finger across the bottom of the printhead. If the nozzle cover easily detaches from the fan bracket, it's not correctly placed. Repeat the necessary steps. Next, align the position of the cover. Go to the configuration menu to load both print cores. Always be sure to wait for both print cores to cool down before proceeding. Position the print head at the front of the printer again. Move the cover left and right to align it with the print cores. As a final check, manually lift and lower the second print core. Check if the fan bracket remains closed as the second print core is lowered. The new nozzle cover is successfully installed. Be sure to check the quality again in 3 months. Thank you for choosing Ultimaker.